All right. These have dried for 24 hours. This is my third test. I did follow the instructions of someone who said mix a little shellac into the priming or into the acetone. That worked. Success. 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 Time to load some of these up, see how they work at the range. Thanks.